That's, I think that's a tremendous coup for primetime Brian Lee to get Ronnie Garvin as his tag partner. What the heck is this?
Let me tell you something. It ought to be against the law. They shouldn't be allowed to bring Ronnie Garvin in here. That man's crazy. No, he ought to be suspended all over the world.
We're telling you, calm down. Take your heart pills, baby. Ronnie Garvin who? Because you don't have to worry about nothing. You don't have to worry about one thing.
You know something? Just to let these people know, I saw Ronnie Garvin about 2 weeks ago. I was riding down past Charlotte. He was running on the interstate. He weighs about 250 pounds. His hair is gray. Don't worry about it. Everything is under control. Relax. You don't need to take no more. Everything is fine.
That's it. You know, primetime Brian Lee, I told you a long time ago, brother, that holding that world at tag, I can't even get it out right. I'm so excited. Ronnie who? You know, holding that Smoky Mountain title, calm down, Rod. Just calm down. I told you, holding that Smoky Mountain title, Brian Lee, was going to be a long, hard road. So you got scared, and you had to go get Ronnie Garvin. Well, big deal, because there's no way that Ronnie Garvin could ever knock me out with one punch. And what about his stupid little old pile driver?
Pile driver, you know that pile driver he used in 1948? Things have changed. I'm the ruler of the pile driver. And you know, Smoky Mountain Wrestling doesn't like the fact that we three rule the wrestling here. We dictate what's going on here. And we're going to tell you people out now that Ronnie Garvin is going down. And Brian Lee, I just don't think you're man enough to take the punishment that we're going to induce to you, my friend.
I just hope you people keep him in the ring. Don't let him get down on me because I know that man's crazy.
Don't worry about it, Rod. You boys are going down. It's simple. Calm down. Just calm down, Rod. Don't worry about it.
Dutch.
Dutch. Is he okay?
I hope he's okay. I hope he'll get him off and onto the dressing room. Talking about prime time, Brian Lee. We didn't get him upset. I certainly didn't get him upset. But I know you were agreeing with him with everything they were saying about Ronnie Garvin and prime time Brian Lee.
Yes,
I don't agree with
that. Well, I was agreeing with it. Prime time Brian Lee is looking for somebody to take part of that beating they're going to dish out on him.
And that's going to be something to see. By golly, you don't want to miss that. When prime time Brian Lee and Ronnie Garvin team together as a tag team.